season.
No one does it like this. This is a brand new method of just invented. Poetry delivery. I scroll through my whole file where I keep my poetry and I've selected the most beautiful ones. So, it's going to be done. What should I do when I have mostly memories and tears shed in public privacy? When all of London's bridges have fallen and all I have is the faces from when we were younger. 2 dozen at a time, learning nursery rhymes and pottery. I hate to think I made you a temporary god only to steal your divinity. I hate to think you would ever hesitate to steal a smile from sunset or melancholy from under dusk's linens. The foot you placed upon the wood floor was remembered by the water it left behind, and that beautiful shape, your heel curved and other curves and the tracks I still travel on again and off again till I have the courage for it to be off again long enough for the train to no longer be at the station when I return, easing my mind with its permanent absence. Okay, I'm not going to do all sad stuff because I realize that's a little heavy. I'm going to try to give you guys some drama in there.
Kid, yo!
Sleeps and my memories become our language, the only one we'll ever need. I am
say. You will always be Eve, eating the apple with me, one step ahead, except I won't sew up our nudity with leaves or leave to sow seeds. We'll stare each other in the eyes till praise and thanksgiving turn to sunlight through lenses, to the place where the rivers we gush dry up. The greatest gift I ever had was you. What are tongues when we finally understand each other again, like before 10,000 men tried to take all their beasts to heaven and I lost the ability to know you. This is the rubric to find naked tongues, where spells are simple pages in the dictionary and I can summon your name like saying two eyes at the same time. That was too fire.
That doesn't mean anything, and that's what he's talking about. Free.
Call them what they are days. Seen from a drive-by sideways. Choked up at the clutch. Caught up with too much. Call them what they are days. Seen from a drive-by sideways. Choked up at the clutch. Caught up with too much.